Now, what are we? Not 10 minutes, maybe 5 minutes into this trip. 5-mile run, right? Try not to die. Oh, I got it on record. That's okay, we can check out the hockey field here in the middle of the stream. That's alright. Bridge. Icebergs. I'll put this on a picture. Grief though, I am standing on thin ice. Alright, so, issue number one. Broken paddle. To be lashed to our icebreaker stick. How'd that happen, Zach?
Yeah. Say attributed to the cold.
Yeah, I think that sounds about right. Though, you can blame me for our stop since they tell you to take 3 paddles. And I only bought 2 because I'm cheap like that. I did manage to get my feet a little wet there. I'll be alright. So there's Miller World. It's a long haul still, dude.
Yeah, we got a ways to go yet.
There we are.
What are we doing?
I got a video going now. By the ball fields. There's the bridge there. Too bad we missed the ducks. I think there's a car. Oh. Gotta love the looks.
We gotta be sure to wave to everybody we see.
Then we get by between the bar and Bilo. That should be interesting. Got a little bit of water. I got a little bit of water. The paddle holding up nice for you?
Doing fine. I'm just staying tight and not doing anything weird.
A couple of retards, basically. Okay. Stroke! 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 You got it. We keep you alive to serve this ship, 41. There's somebody. What? You waving? Well, I'm glad we could entertain one person at least. There's that courthouse. Doesn't that look something?
Yeah.
$7 million, huh? Wasn't that the cost?
Courthouse.
Did they get it fixed?
Yeah.
That's an expensive project, man. Alright, so we run into a problem here. With the ice. Obviously that sucks. I'm thinking it's worth if we can just get it in the center, Zach.
Right out in the middle?
It's at least it's all moving and that way we can just power as we can, stay away from this shelf here. Bank and beat our way through.
Oh, man, this is...
That's quite a bit of portage area. Man. First casualty, or second casualty, me. I'm about done. There's a bridge, train bridge. Good deer trail with no deer going through. And why? Well, I guess. Who knows? We probably spent about an hour trying to break through ice a few hundred meters upstream. No go. Had to portage. Probably. There's the goal. Probably there.
I admit, man, that was not as bad as my last canoe experience.
Oh no, I wouldn't think, or we'd have been in.
Yeah.
However, did a little shrimp. All right, I got the camera on, by the way. I did a little shrimp maneuver to get us across. I don't know, 10 feet of ice.
About there.
Well, dragging a canoe, didn't break in until I stood up. Cook wiped me. That's not so bad. But then, what was it? 30, 40 meters out, we hit some slight rapid action.
Followed by a Pacific-sized breaker.
Pacific-sized breaker. So, let me think. We almost tipped her twice there, struggling for balance, going through sideways, but just stayed low, kept under control, and now it's a whole new world. New fantastic point of view. Right? How's that stupid song? I'm not saying Aladdin.
Drop them all.